Bret finally got his interview with Trump, and, well, this happened.
The best polls I've ever had. People see this stuff for what it is. It's a political witch hunt. It's a continuation.
More independent voters watch Fox News than any other TV source.
A lot less than used to watch it.
They do watch. Those voters
a
usually,
lot less, Bret.
They usually make up.
Oh, gosh. You know what? That was like the best moment in the whole thing. I was actually surprised they ran it.